Introduction. Israel is a small country in the Middle East of Mediterranean Sea. It is bordered by Egypt, Jordan, Lebanon, and Syria. The population is more than 9 million people. Most of them were Jewish. In 1980, the law declared Jerusalem as the unified capital of Israel. The modern state Israel is termed as the Holy Land.
Next page.
It is a holy place related to Jesus' crucifixion and resurrection. It is also a holy land for Muslims and Jews. History. The word Israel comes from Abraham's grandson Jacob, who was renamed Israel by the Hebrew God in the Bible. Israeli independence. The United Nations approved a plan to partition Palestine into a Jewish and Arab state in 1947. Israel today. Clashes between Israelis and Palestinians are still there. For instance, they both cite Jerusalem as their capital. Economy. Israel has a highly developed industrial economy, the 35th largest in the world. Israel is also among the world's largest exporters of military hardware and technology, and is a major center for diamond cutting and pharmaceuticals. Culture. Israel's official language is Hebrew and Arabic. Soccer is the main sport of Israel. After Canada, Israel was the world's second best educated country in 2012. According to the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, OECD, Christianity is the third largest religion in Israel after Judaism and Islam. Interesting facts about modern Israel. Israel's postage stamp uses kosher food as glue. Israel is the home to the lowest point on earth. Dead Sea lies about 420 meters below sea level. Due to more salty, animals cannot survive. If we enter the Dead Sea, we will float. Israel has lots of museums. There are more than 10 places where Jesus walked in Israel.
Amen.
Amen.